Chantal, you are coming to Arco?
Since 82.
82?
Every year.
Wow. So, why do you come here? What's special about this fair?
I like this fair because it is a unique occasion to meet, in the first place, Spanish collectors, but also collectors from all over the world, especially from Latin America, because there are so many connections with Latin America and the different countries, and every year Arco invites one country as a central team. This year it's Peru, but it brings many people from northern Latin America to Madrid, because I must say the weather is very nice in Madrid in general in this period of the year, but also Madrid has an alegría.
Yes.
That is very specific for Spain. People are happy to see great art. They are happy to have dinners and parties and dance together.
Wow.
And make fun. So it's a very, even if there are always reasons to be critical or être grincheux, to complain.
Yes.
Here in Spain, they also have reasons to complain, but at the same time, they can make themselves happy and happy to be together.
And so, this year, on your booth, you have this very interesting Rikrit Tiramani jar. Could you tell us why you brought it?
Well, actually, Rikrit made this work based on the newspaper, the Spanish newspaper, El País. It's from December 2017.
Yes.
It speaks about Trump. It speaks about Putin. In the center you have the word truth, la verdad. And you have the royal family wishing happy Christmas. And you have all the subjects that affect us worldwide, but seen from a Spanish point of view. And Rikrit has expressed this sentence, taken over this sentence on newspapers of different parts of the world in different languages. And here in Spanish, of course, it touches the Spanish audience immediately because they recognize the sentence. And it's a beautiful, disgusting sentence because it speaks about odious and truth and beauty all in one sentence. And it is a sentence outspoken by Henry Kissinger speaking about the intrigues in the White House in Washington.
Merci.
Voilà.